The young blonde bride made her first appointment with a gynecologist and told them that she and her husband wished to start a family. "We've been trying for months now, doctor, and I don't seem to be able to get pregnant," she confessed miserably. "I'm sure we'll solve your problem," the doctor reassured her. "If you'll just take off your clothes and get up on the examination table." "Well, all right, doctor," agreed the young woman, blushing. "But I'd rather have my husband's baby."